Hello everybody, so here we have another parcel, this time from Action Army, from Army Market.cz from Czech, or it is morisscz.cz. So this should be another, I can say, airsoft market in Czech Republic, or Czechia, how they are pronounced at the moment. So yeah, I bought again some upgrade parts for my AKS74. So I'm building it to show you how it will be amazing. So without further ado, let's open it up and see what we have inside. So as you can see, we have here two parts from Ratech and two parts from D-Boys. So from Ratech we have here an era recoil buffer kit for WE AKS series. So this should increase your recoil on the AKSU. Here we have a dynamic spring system for WE AKGBB. So this is good if you want to have shorter ball travel a bit, but it will increase the cadency, and again it should make it better for the gas consumption, etc. Next we have here an front gas block, I can say, and this one will be replacing the aluminium one in the gun. And also we have here the rear sight with nice lettering over there. I don't know if you can see it, sorry, there, nice red lettering. This is also aluminium on the well AKSU I have. So and also one interesting point for you all, everything is made from steel, so Great update for sure. So if you have any questions, please post them in the comment section below. And yeah, you will soon see the assembled in my gun. And I'm also waiting more upgrade steel parts, and also parts that will be on my from Russia, the original wood grips and pistol grips. So really a lot of amazing stuff coming, so I hope we will soon have everything assembled. Thank you for watching. If you like it, please like, share, comment if you have any questions, and wait for next videos, and I hope you like it. So yeah, see you later. Okay.